First of all, I like to pay my prostrated obeisance unto the lotus feet of my Guru Path Padma. Paramahansa Guru Sisila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. And the same to my Shiksha Guru, Sisila Bhakti Vaibha Puri Goswami Maharaj. All of my Guru Varga and President of the Sabha Sri Vishnu Maharaj, Sri Keshav Goswami Maharaj. And all other sannyasis, brahmacharis, and all audience, I like to pay my prostrate homage to you all. Please bless me to get bhakti. Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitta Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nanda Nanga Bande Radhika Charanodayam Gopi Jano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manohar Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Ram Ram Hare Hare Kaivalya Narakayate Tidasa Pura Akasa Puspayate Duddantendriya Kala Sarpa Patile Pratkhata Dangstayate Vidhidva Mahendra Dishya Kitayate Vissampurna Sukhayate Jat Karuna Kataksha Vaivavatam Tam Gaura Mevastamaha Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told, we must go out of attraction and repulsion. Everybody here in this material world, they are feeling some sort of attraction or repulsion. Srila Prabhupada advising us, first of all, we must go out of this disease. If there is at all any remedy, that is called bhakti. Actually, in Bhagavatam you can find one common sloka. Akama sarva kama va moksha kama udarati tivrena bhakti yogena Jajeta Purusham Param. This common word is for everybody to follow. If you have any attraction, if you have any desire, still you are advised to do Krishna Bhajan. Because gradually, if you go on doing Krishna Bhajan under the guidance of pure devotees, go on hearing Harikatha Sankirtan, very shortly you can go out of this material disease. That is the first stage, you see. Don't think that if you go out of this material disease, you can get Krishna Bhakti immediately. Not that. Point is that we can find one sloka, Visaya Sakto Chityanam Krishna Vesho Sudurataha. Vishashakto chityanam krishna vesha sudurataha. You cannot get even a drop of bhakti until and unless you go out of this material disease. If matter is there, then you cannot get bhakti. But if you can relate everything with Krishna, like we have this big temple, so many people coming, they are enjoying Harikatha, they are taking prasadam. So much expense is going on. Some people can express their jealous mood. Gaudiya, they are very excessive, they are doing. Why this kind of big arrangement there? They should go to forest and do bhajan nicely. But Prabhupada speaking, our of this glamorous situation, we are doing everything to attract people, common people. We are doing everything with Jukta Vairagya. It's very important thing, you see. And what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to speak by fourth slok, Na dhanam na janam na sundari kavitam, this is just equal to the slok what Rupa Goswami wanted to speak. Anya vilasita sunyam jnana karamadi anabritam anukullena krishnanu silanam bhakti ruttama. Just this thing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak. To be frankly, if I want to speak frankly, actually the Shikshashtakam, you see, on the basis of this Shikshashtakam, those are all Saragoswamis, those Goswamis, they are compiling so many books, you see, thousands of books they are compiling. We have the chance to go through Sandarbha, this, that. But be sure that those books by Goswamis, just the complete explanation of Shikshashtaka, is a complete explanation of that Shikshashtakam. You can very easily, you can, if you are hearing Harikatha under the guidance of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can very easily, you can realize this point. Anyabhilasita sunyam. There should not be any kind of desire. To speak it is very, very easy. I can speak this slok, but from heart I cannot leave any kind of desire, anything. And those psychologists, they are speaking, mind can never go vacant. Always something is there in your mind, in suspended condition. So how to go out of this, problem? That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak this slok, that na dhanam na janam is speaking, but Rupa Goswami was explaining this way, anna abhilasita sunyam, there should not be any kind of desire rather than bhakti. Anna abhilasita sunyam jnana karmadi anavritam. Not that jnana karmadi sunyam. Anna abhilasita sunyam. But about jnana karmadi anavritam, not sunyam. What is the vital reason behind it? First point is that anna abhilasita sunyam is okay, and jnana karmadi anavritam means we need knowledge. We need knowledge. But knowledge, what kind of knowledge? How to get bhakti, how to proceed, that kind of knowledge we need. But Mayavad Gyan, on the basis of some knowledge, they have the knowledge that we don't need. We like to ignore it. We don't need that kind of knowledge, which can throw me out of bhakti. I don't need. Bhakti sa isvare paranurakti. You can find Narad Bhakti Sutra and Sandila Bhakti Sutra. And Sa Prakasita Kapi Patre. Very rare. It's so rare, common people cannot think beyond comprehension, you see. They cannot think. What do you mean? Kapi Patre. Prakasita Kapi Patre. Those who are very lucky, only they can get this kind of bhakti. So each and every step Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his whole lila wanted to prove this point. Even those who are taking sannyasis, brahmacharya vata, for them, too heavy Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's teaching. Day by day we should take the opportunity to discuss this point. For sannyasis, brahmacharis and for all common people, Mahaprabhu giving different kind of nice advice so that we can get bhakti. So, anyabhilasita sunyam jnana karmadi anavritam. Now another point is that anukullena krishnadasilalam. Anukullena means favorable. So what do you mean by favorable? What do you mean by favorable? Which Krishna can like? That is favorable. But if I say, Krishna like to fight with Jai Vijay, so I can also fight with Krishna. Pitama Bhishma like to fight with Krishna, I also like to follow this procedure. That kind of bhakti I need. Oti vyapti, anavyapti, this kind of thing is there. At the same time, if you discuss Brajalila, especially Damodar Lila, you can find that Yashoda Ma, she is trying to satisfy Krishna. Okay. Now, Krishna taking breast milk from mother. Suddenly, Yashoda mother putting Krishna, you sit, I am coming. Just running to kitchen to protect the milk which is overflowing. Sanatana Goswami writing nice way. Those hot milk like to commit suicide because we are not going to get any facility to serve Krishna. So better we can suicide on over. Because in transcendental world you cannot find anything which is matter. All transcendental. Even dust particle, anything you can find, it's not matter. Transcendental, everything. That's why we Gaudiya, we have only one goal, motto. What is that? Prabhupada repeatedly speaking, Simado Rupa Padambuja Dhuli Swang Janma Janmani. Because Rupa Goswami's heart is just equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Priya Sarupe Daita Sarupe Pema Sarupe Sahajavi Rute Tatanu Rupe Savilasa Rupe. Just equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's heart is just equal to Rupa Goswami Pada. So Rupa Goswami Pada represent this thing in front of us. So Yashoda Ma going to protect that milk from oven. But Krishna become angry. Why mother don't allow me to take sufficient milk? So Krishna immediately break the yogurt pot and vanish from that place. So what do you think? Yashoda Ma not doing bhakti? What do you mean? Yashoda Ma going against Krishna, not doing bhakti? Not that. Because Yashoda Ma going to protect milk, specially for Krishna, it is special milk. Because Krishna cannot take other milk. So Yashoda Ma going there to protect that milk, to satisfy Krishna. So this is bhakti. Actually, way of bhakti is very typical. First of all, we common people cannot understand how to avoid asatsanga, vital point. Until and unless we are just established on Adhyaya Gyan Tattva, somehow we are going to get asatsanga. More or less, we cannot go out of this contamination. Adhyaya Gyan Tattva means everywhere where you look, jahan jahan netto pare tahan Krishna spure. Wherever you look, you can see only Krishna everywhere. No woman, no man, not pretty lady. Here is the young man, here is a rich man. That very thing I was discussing in the afternoon time Harikatha. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. What is my identity? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu what speaking? Self identity? Naham vipa nacha narpati nabi vaishwana sudra naham varini nacha gyapatir na manasvati jatirva kintu paddan paddan paramananda mitadher gopi bhartur padakumana varadasu dasanu dasa. This mood is just equal to trinadapi, yesterday's topics. you can find ultimately, if you discuss, and finally you can come with this decision, this sloka mean is equal to Trinadafi. If there is any no ground, no place, if you have no pot to take bhakti, to accept bhakti from Guru Bharga, then you are not going to get bhakti. First of all, you have to make your pot. Where is pot? When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing this lila in this material world, that time it was a special condition. Those who have no pot, still Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to give pot. Hey, well, you have no pot to accept bhakti, I can give pot also, and I like to give bhakti rasa. That was special case. Nabhojito dai prem dhan, this kind of discussion going in foolish society. Those people saying, well, we need not do bhajan, but Narottama Thakur told us, nabhojito dai prem dhan. But not that. Sadhan bhajan lila tahatena karo hela. Already spoke prem bhakti Chandrika. So nobody can understand this point. So first of all, we must avoid evil association. It's very typical point. If we cannot avoid evil, because Prabhupada speaking, it is simultaneously. Simultaneously, you can get satsanga, to go for satsanga and to leave asatsanga simultaneously can be done. It's an automatic factor. Not that you are going to leave asatsanga, at the same time you have no care to go for Shuddha Bhakti, I mean association, then you are foolish. You cannot get bhakti. It's common factor, simultaneously going. So this way you see, annavilasita sunyam jnana karmadi anavritam anukullena krishnanusilanam bhakti ruttama. Our Guru Varga, there is so many teachings there in different scriptures. If you want to get the gist, you can fail. All Swarga Swamis are Guru Varga Bhakti Vinod Thakur, they are all giving the gist of the teachings. So we can accept it. If you like to get gist out of there, if you go through different kind of scriptures and books, you can get confused. You are in confusion, you cannot get Siddhanta. That's why in Swarga Goswami's Takam, you can get Nana Sasto Vichara Naiko Nipuno Saddharma Sangstapako Lokanang Hitakarino Tibhavane Manyo Saranyakaru. Those Goswamis, ultimately Bhaktivinoda Thakur, seventh Goswami, Prabhupada, they are giving so cream, exact thing. So you need not play your head over all those scriptures. These are Puran, Vedanta. You have no time. Life is very short. Always remember, first sloka from Bhagavatam, that sloka, second sloka, that is common for all. If you have desire, still you will have to do Krishna Bhajan. Don't leave Krishna Bhajan. And the second I speak, Kaivalya narakayate tidasa pura kasa puspayate. This is the condition when you are getting bhakti. After getting bhakti, how you can get bhakti? How you can get prema? Good association. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you can get prema from a great devotee who is having Krishna prema in him. Otherwise not. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always used to speak this thing, Krishna bhakti raso bhavitamati kriyatam jadi kutopi labhyate tatro lollomopi mullo mekalam janma koti sukritoir nalabhyate. If you find any devotee full of ecstatic feeling, love, prema, bhakti, from heart if you approach, if there is straightness, what you are speaking and what is there inside your heart, it should be parallel. Otherwise you are kapat. Then and only then you can get bhakti, if this parallel condition, you see. Bhaktivinoda speaking, In rainy season you can find clouds are there in sky, and two clouds coming side by side get colluded, and that some kind of lightning you find, so flash, then after that sound coming, gum. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving same example. Those who are having Krishna Prema, Krishna Bhakti, if you have, you are lucky, if you are lucky to get the association, if they at all approve you, if they at all approve you, your seva, then automatically, like lightning, you can, from his heart, from Guru Maharaj's heart, that Prema Bhakti can come inside my heart, automatically. I need not try separately, like a foolish person. Anyway, time is limited. Those acharyas, they are sitting. I am not acharya, so we like to hear from them. So I like to stop my speech here. Vancha kalpaturu sake pasindu bevachupati tanang pavana bevashna bhyo namo namah.
Gaur premanande hari hari.